So now what we're doing is we're going to take the stock XJ tie rod end off of the drag link. Now, at the pitman arm, it's actually a reverse thread. So you think you're tightening it counterclockwise, but you're really loosening it. And that's they're opposite threads on each end so that you can adjust your steering wheel. Okay, same thing with the tie rod itself. So we're taking off the tie rod end from the drag link, and we're going to reuse the adjusting sleeve after we clean it up for the ZJ conversion.